Who out there does not love mixing baking soda with vinegar? Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. And today for our Fun Science Scavenger Hunt, we're gonna try mixing baking soda with some other things that most people have in the refrigerator. So I dug around in my fridge and I found some barbecue sauce, some creamy French dressing, some pickle juice, Worcestershire sauce, and ketchup. So we're gonna see what happens when we mix some baking soda with each of these things. First up is barbecue sauce. Let's dump in some baking soda, mix it up, and let's watch what happens. Pretty cool. You can see we are definitely getting a little chemical reaction here. Next, we have our creamy French dressing, sour dressing. Baking soda goes in, mix it up. And I'm starting to see some bubbles pop. Next up, we have our pickle juice. Let's see what happens. Drop it in, and I'm seeing some definite foaming action. Look at it sideways, and you can see the foaming chemical reaction happening. Now we'll try some Worcestershire sauce. Baking soda goes in, and we get a clear reaction. And finally, our ketchup. Baking soda in, mix it up. Oh yeah, I'm seeing bubbles form in the ketchup. So the barbecue sauce, the creamy French dressing, the pickle juice, the Worcestershire sauce, and the ketchup all reacted when I dumped in the baking soda. And the question is, why? That's your science scavenger hunt for the day. Why did the baking soda react with all those different things that we found in my fridge? So hop online and see if you can find the answer to our scavenger hunt. You might want to try some of our Fun Science demo videos highlighted on our channel, Fun Science Demos. We've had plenty of videos to talk about chemical reactions and why they happen. As always, if you think you found the answer to our science scavenger hunt, post your answer in the comments below. We'd also love it if you tell your friends and teachers about our Fun Science scavenger hunts. Science really is everywhere. All you have to do is just dig through your fridge. Thanks for watching and happy hunting.